Hey guys, what's up? My name is Jack Valtrates. Welcome back to Let's Play .hack Infection. In the last video, we met up with our friend Yasuhiko in the world, and we met some weird creature with a red wand. In this video, well, we got an email from CC Corp. Apparently, there's some server issues. Let's go ahead and read the email. To all users of the world, we apologize for the inconvenience due to problems with our servers. Currently, we are focusing on our efforts in finding the cause of the problem. However, in order to proceed efficiently, we will limit played only the Delta, and I want to say Theta server? I'm probably wrong. Thank you for your understanding. So yeah, when we do try to log back into the world, we can't right now, but when we do, we'll only be able to use two servers. Well, one for right now.
I should post on the board about Yasuhiko. Maybe someone will respond to it.
Or maybe it'll get deleted, because a big company like CC Corporation probably wouldn't want, you know, people to worry about their game. So let's go ahead and, I guess, post on the board. As you can see, it says the author is Kite. But yeah, I guess that's really all we can do, though, as of right now. Our friend is gone, and all we can do is post in the board and hope maybe, just maybe, someone else has gone through the same problem we have. I don't think it's going to work out too well, but let's go ahead and go back to our desktop. At least for right now. We have new mail. Also, give me a minute. Okay, so new mail. That's the name is gold bracket dollar sign, and then, or it's closed bracket, and then it's plea open bracket star open parentheses. Huh. Well, that's an email. that's certainly an email. Let's go ahead and, I guess, I don't know, I just know I can't read it. You know, let's just go try and log back into the world. Let's go check out the board and see what's happened to our post. Well, still there. That's good. But let's go log in and see what's gonna happen, I guess.
Don't be shy, you can tell me. Listen, in case you're not aware of it, you're being very rude. It's impolite to stare at someone like that. You have to understand it's the same as the real world. Don't you get it? Ugh. Last chance. What is up with you anyway, huh? Come on, will you say something already?
You're wonderful with the ladies, Kite, I swear. But that is a very important character in this game. We'll see more about her later. But this is the server town. We can now officially run around the server town, and I will kind of show you around. So this is the recorder. It's basically an in-game save. You can save in-game, which I think is really cool. Down here, we have the Elf's Haven. Oh, hey, Black Rose.
You again. I'm busy right now.
Her name's Black Rose,
can't
by the
you
way.
You can
read that, though. Yeah, this is the Elf's Haven. The Elf's Haven is kind of a really cool place. You can, it's basically like a storage, I guess you would call it. This is the general store. You can just buy like general items here, and you're going to want to buy general items there. Also, she's really fast. This is the magic shop. You can buy magic here. Like, if we go in here, we can buy a bunch of speed charms and a bunch of scrolls, essentially. Nothing really, worth checking out as of right now. And then we have the weapon shop. Now, the weapon shop is, as you guessed, a shop where you can buy weapons. Hi. Aren't twin blades weak? I should have picked a heavy blade. Hey. I'm not weak. Screw you. There's actually one character in this game that I love more than anything. And that character's name is Heavy. I think these three just trade. Yeah, there's a character named Heavy. And Heavy, I believe, is a wave master. Are you Heavy? No, that's a guess. It's Panther. Task. Well, never mind. We're just going to go ahead and we'll just go ahead and try and go to a chaos gate. I don't really need anything per se.
Wait a sec.
Okay.
Yeah, you. I know some interesting keywords.
Cool. Let's go. I know some interesting keywords too.
If you go with me, I'll tell you what they are. Do you want?
That's fair. Yeah, sure. By all means.
Right on, that's the spirit. Spoken like a true newbie.
Stop calling me that. Cool, we have Black Rose's member address. Now we actually have a member address of a member we can use now. Yeah.
The keywords are Delta, Hidden, Forbidden,
Sorry.
Holy Ground.
Okay, Delta, Hidden, Forbidden, Holy Ground. It's a very important place in the dot hack world, but let's go ahead and add Black Rose Store Party. And as you can see here, Orca is still on our member address, but if we try to send him a message or add him to our party, this player is absent from the world. He will be absent from the world up until I want to say the fourth game, but even then, that's like end game in the fourth game. Also, Black Rose is level 1, but she's calling us a newbie. Go figure. Oh well, let's go ahead and add her to the party.
Okay, here I come.
Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and investigate this, and we can go to a word list. So, other than that, you can go to a random keyword, and that'll give you a random word. We will not be going there, because screw that noise. We can make a keyword, and we can, of course, go to a word list. The word list is when you get like areas from the board. This is where they'll be. Or if someone sends you an email, like, hey, I want to go here with you, this is where you'll find these words. Now, of course, you can always make those words in the word list. Like, I could always do Hidden, Forbidden, Holy Ground right here. It's apparently a level 6 world, but, you know, who knows? Let's go ahead and hop on in. So I think I heard my phone go off. Apparently there is a email, or not email, text message. But this is a very special world.
Whoa, this place is
pretty awesome.
Huh?
Never mind, let's go. Well, are you going to escort me like a proper gentleman?
Yes. So this is the Holgrond's Cathedral, Hidden, Forbidden, Holy Ground. This is, as far as I know, in this game, the only area like this where, well, we can actually go and walk around and there aren't any monsters. This isn't your normal everyday field. This is, well, you could almost call it a social space. Not to mention, this music is just amazing. I really like the music in this game. Let's just, yeah. Let's go ahead and go into the cathedral for a cutscene.
Hmm.
that thing! Stay back! Oh no! So that's it! Pretty weak, huh? What do you know? You didn't even need my help at all, did you?
Skaith, Enus, Magus. I can't read anything else. The inscription is faded.
By the way,
I
guess you can tell that I'm a newbie too.
Yeah.
It must be pretty obvious by the way I acted back there. You still hung out with me. You know what? You're nicer than I thought. You see, I'm trying to find...
Hey! What are you doing?
What? What about you, huh?
No time to explain. It's too dangerous here.
What?
I'm telling you to get out! Leave here at once! This one as well.
But how? Tell me what's going on here. That thing should have been dead. Why is it glowing like that? It's so freaky. Is this for real?
It's a bug from a computer virus. The virus is rewriting the data. It has a hit point that's infinite.
This is the one.
You must escape while I buy some time.
Because of this thing, I'll kill you!
No! You can't kill it! Leave it be or you'll be killed!
The book. Open the book.
The book?
The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
That was like the time when Orca...
Ha! That skill. Now, I understand. You are the same as the virus. To think that I was saved by someone like you.
No! That's not... I don't even know what's...
Do not lie to me! Recently, many places within the world have been damaged by a virus. Those who willfully spread the virus and destroy this world for their own amusement, they shall receive no mercy.
No, that's not me,
I did not expect to find the one responsible so soon. Draw your sword, now!
I won't! There's no reason to do that!
There is for me.
No! I don't want to fight!
What is the matter with you? That's hardly the way to talk to someone who just saved your life!
I still do not trust you. I just require the time to think this through. But if I find out that you are indeed in with them, I will kill you.
That was rather childish for Balmonk of the Azure Sky, the descendant of Fianna.
I do not speak with hackers.
That boy. He's a friend of your partner.
Orca?
I thought he would end up like Orca. And I panicked. That's when I heard her voice. It was the voice of the girl who gave the book to Orca.
I see. But what are you going to do if the data bug shows up again? That power put your friend... Sorry.
I don't even know what this power is. Or what she wanted Orca to do. And what am I supposed to do with... this power? All I want to do is help Orca.
Well, I've got to go. Today was... I don't know what to say, but... Good night.
Yeah, I wouldn't know what to say either. Our friend was put into a coma using that same power that we used. And we're just gonna use it. We were changed by that power. As you can see, our colors are different. Now we're orange, which is kind of cool. I'm not gonna lie, I like the orange color. But it's interesting. Either way. Let's log out and go check our email. New in the board. Hey, there's something new under the coma thing we posted. And it was deleted. They're already trying to silence us before we can even do anything. This doesn't bode well, but there also isn't much we can do.
The message I posted is deleted.
Well, let's go ahead and check our email, I guess. That's as good a thing to do as any, right? We have new emails. Helba and Black Rose. Let's check the message from Black Rose first. I don't really understand it, but I will believe you. I'm actually really busy, but I'll help you when I have time, so call me up. And this, I believe, starts our email chain. I could be wrong, but thanks. It's good to know. I'm going to send the email. I'm going to be nice to her. there are various email chains that get your affection with certain characters up, which I think is really cool. So I'm going to try to do those what best I can. And this tells us about Data Drain, the ability we use to kill that data bug. Well, it basically tells us about the effects of Data Drain to an extent. And
she knows about my bracelet. Who is she?
The effects aren't good. Data Drain is an ability I'll be using sparingly. I'll use it to get the Book of 1000 off screen. I might stream some of this stuff from this game, like the grinding and whatnot. I don't know yet. But yeah. The bracelet and the overuse and abuse of Data Drain are not good. If your infection level, which I'll actually explain, I'll go to the Data Drain screen and show you what I'm talking about. I'm gonna hop back into the world real quick and see what's new. Oh, let's play tag. This is new. This is a quest we're actually gonna be doing. I can do this. I'm not going to be doing it right now. I'm actually going to be doing the Let's Play tag. I think you can do it all in one go. If I miss Let's Play tag, I miss it. But I'm not worried about it as of right now. So, yeah.
I saw a strange character in the alley. It looked like a cat. Is it possible to edit like that?
A cat? Oh yeah, I saw it too. I prefer bunny girls, though.
Good man, Sieg. Good man. And this is kind of weird that it actually takes the time to show you where this cat girl is. Oh hey, there's another important character. We'll get to them later. But yeah, so I wanted to show you guys something real quick, and that is, if we go to skills, now we have something new. We have Data Drain. This is its own skill, all its own, and it takes 10 SPDU, so just remember that. You will need to Data Drain things. You need to. It is required, for a little bit at least. But as you can see on the right, there's an infection screen. Or a little like infection box. And as of right now, Kite's blue. But as we Data Drain and Data Drain more frequently, some things can happen. Some spells can go out of control and randomly buff or debuff your party. You can randomly get poisoned. You can just status effects can get put on your party. And at the higher infection levels, things get worse. If you hit 100%, one of a few things can happen. You get a game over, instant game over, no matter how high your health is, or you can lose a level, and I'm not joking about that. You will get dropped a level, and you start, say you're level 55, and you got like 750 some odd experience. And you Data Drain, well, guess what? You get bumped down to 54 with zero experience. I might do an extra video showing off like the side effects of Data Drain, but I'm not entirely sure. Probably do that in an extra video. I think that'd be kind of fun to do for sure. So, yeah, I just wanted to show that off. That's actually going to be it for this video. I know it was a bit more cutscene heavy, but in the coming videos, I believe the next video and so on and so forth, the cutscenes won't be as intense. At least I don't think they will be. But that's gonna be it for me though today, guys. I'm Jack of All Trades, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, take care.